Scarpa trip starts here.
Doesn't it, bro?
Aye, sorry I'm finished.
Aye, it's alright.
Oh, hello seagulls. Yesterday we were in Whitby, we went to Whitby, but today we are actually going to go back through and explore all of Scarborough. Although I do mention we did actually have a walk on the South Bay last night, which was really cool, but now we're going to get to see the whole thing in a day. And prepare to have a big trip down memory lane.
So, we are about to go exploring. Where we're at, our hotel, it's a great place. It overlooks Marine Drive right here. Honestly, this is just an awesome view. This area here is the North Bay. All down here with all the parks, this is called Royal Albert Park. Marine Drive continues along here, it goes past this headland, on top of which is located this place, Scarborough Castle, which is our first destination. Alright, we are walking into 3,000 years of history right here. We are walking up the path to Scarborough Castle, and there,
it is.
Never been this close to it before. We've seen it many times, many years. Never once been up. That's right. No time better than the present, really.
True that. Can't believe it thinks 3,000 euros.
That's right.
And a big boat coming in.
It's
nice up here.
It is.
Could you imagine being the lord of this castle stood up here surveying all of these?
That's it, yeah, watch the tragic locations as well. Look, anyone who tried to attack this place should save.
That's right.
Yeah, that's why the castle was built here.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the idea, look.
So what it was supposed to do is light that to someone further on because it like, no, what it would alert anybody else.
That's right, yeah. Was coming.
Would you like to guess how deep this one is?
Can't see.
Hang on, your glasses.
Aye.
Yeah. Chuck
a fiver down there,
so
long
it
lasts.
Oh,
aye. I've got to try going down here. Looks like some kind of bronze pit. Aye. Right, we are taking the step into the cape, the castle cape. We are here at the North Bay now, and this is bringing back some memories for us. For a start, right where we're standing, there used to be a cliff lift running up and down this hill, and I think it's been re-landscaped since. Yeah. Right down here is a huge change for. These flats were not here 15 years ago. There used to be a corner cafe here, but I think they reopened the cafe in there somewhere, which is cool. But over here, these buildings here, they used to be part of what was a water park called Water Splash World, and later on Atlantis. We did go in there once as kids. Sad that the water park's gone, but they have repurposed it into a little, well, it looks like a little laser battle place. Soul course kind of thing, which
at
is
least
cool.
It's a place with something awesome.
Aye.
It's also got a shooting range as well.
That's right, yeah.
Inside there.
Aye. Definitely worth investigating. But yeah, like we've said, bringing all our memories back.
Yeah, that's not the only thing, but there.
Yeah.
Used to be Kinderland.
Yeah.
Beyond those trees, wasn't it, Mr. Marvel's?
Yeah, up on that hill, where those trees are, used to be Mr. Marvel's fun park, yes. We're going to try and explore some of that a little bit later on. But for now, onwards. Having a big trip down memory lane right now. This is a place that me and Chris used to come here a lot on our past trips to Scarborough. This is Peasel Park.
And the idea of this park, it's a lake that goes around an oriental themed island with a pagoda on top, which you can just see up there. And on the lake you have canoes, pedal boats and rowing boats. Our granddad used to take his boat on this lake in the past. And I can tell you now, this place has barely changed at all. Very true. And even the bandstand on the lake is still there. It's just great. It's great to be back here. This right here, if the mechanism doesn't give it away, this used to be the station for the chairlift that ran between here and what was the Marvel's theme park up there. I'm surprised it's still here, actually. Yeah. Very surprised. This right here is another leftover from the old Marvel's theme park. It's another, this used to be a chairlift. The pylons that held the chairlift line, they're still there, leading up to where Marvel's was. Too bad we can't take a ride on it. Here's another trip down memory lane now. All the times we used to come to Scarborough Stew, our family, this is where we stayed. This guest house used to be called the Chrysandra. It was run by a couple called Jenny and Pete. But it's under different ownership now. But it's still there. It's very cool. We had some good times here. We're back in Pease Home Park again. And we are here to see the naval warfare display. Yep. It's getting ready for it right over there. I think it's going to be some music to go along with it. Just look over there, you can see the separate. And just up there is the pagoda and the waterfall. It's beautiful. Definitely looking forward to this. First Star Trek, now Star Wars!
This guy is cool.
The Force is strong with this one.
And a couple of years since, a chap just over there, we had Victor Meldrew. Yes, I don't believe it, that one. I always forget his real name. And he came with a video company to video the battle for his series about motoring in the 50s. It started on telly again on one of the programmes, episode one, if ever you see it on telly. We've also had Coast here a couple of times over the years, and so you've probably seen bits of it on telly. Now, we sincerely hope you'll enjoy this year's production of Naval Warfare. Just like I mentioned, it is a holiday show, basically. Lots of fun and a jolly good battle, as they say in the Navy. And of course, everyone lives to fight another day. All of them, now we've really got to stop it here. What can we do? Fortunately, Achilles has contacted our Royal, who has recalled our bombers from another mission to take up the defence of the convoy. The bombers from our Royal are now going into dive to attack the enemy battleship. Here come the bombers from our Royal. Give them a cheer, 1, 2, 3.
Yay! Yeah!
Here come now, let's see if we can really stop them. Oh, look at that. The enemy battleship. You didn't believe them? Oh, look at that. What an absolute mess. Well, that's really stopped her in her tracks. She's doing nothing. And as the torpedoes strike home with devastating effect, the enemy decides to finish off the now helpless vessel with their deck guns. Now that's not playing fair. Let's give the submarine a boom for that. 1, 2, 3.
Boom!
Oh, they're there. They're on deck. And the boundary range looks straight away. Oh, they can't miss. Just like it's a fair ground. It's easy peasy. Shooting gallery, oh look at that black girl. She's got flame. Oh, that's going to do something. Another bomber from our Royal. And as the bombers attack, they're joined by the brave merchantman, Jervis Bay. Here she comes round the left hand side of the island. Come on. Give me a cheer, 1, 2, 3.
Hey!
As you see, this enemy submarine, can she finish it off?
Oh, nice.
Can she? What excellent shooting. That is fantastic. The enemy battleship suffers her first damage by the bombing of the Royal Air Force. She's soon to be finished off by HMS Achilles, who along with S. Exeter are returning to join them with the remainder of the convoy. Here come the escort vessels. Let's get finishing this battleship. Here they come. Give them a cheer. Come on, lads. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Yay!
That battleship's doing nothing. Escorts. Oh. And there's another shot there. That looks as though it came. There's no wonder it's doing nothing. They're that busy trying to put fire down. Fires at the stern, the bow. And the powder magazine looks as though it could fall any minute. The engines have stopped. What an absolute mess that battleship is in. And the Union flag is hoisted up the flagpole. Let's have a cheer for the good old Union flag. 1, 2, 3.
Yay!
All right. We're out on the lake now where we just saw the naval warfare. That was brilliant, wasn't it?
It was
bro?
Epic.
Yeah. Absolutely.
I'm so stoked I actually got to see that at last.
Aye.
I thought I would.
It was definitely worth it.
There's a naval base over there.
Yeah.
That was where they came out from.
Aye, must be. Aye. And are we?
Our own
I've got pedal power, on. Yes.
And it's a dragon!
Dragon, yes, to dragon go with the Oriental theme, love it. Back in the day, they didn't actually have pedal boats, it was just all rowing boats and canoes. So, nice addition, I must say. As we go around here, we're getting great views of the island with the temple, pagoda. Got some Canadian geese here as well. Oh, this is it. This is the way to get around Scarborough, yes, up top of us. Yes. I used to ride up and down on these. I used to come back in the day.
The day ticket's only £3.
Aye, nice. Get on and off this bus the rest of the day if you want.
That's right.
Enjoying the ride, bro. Right, quick bus ride. We're later. We've gone from the boat to Bees Home Park to the beach and the attractions here at South Bay.
Check it out. Watch it beat.
Yeah. I thought so, yeah.
It's not quite a gallery, but it's more like a mini gallery.
And again, we come down the south pier, it doesn't look like it's really changed that much. Oh, there's a bone alley right behind us, isn't that great? Last checking out the South Bay again. I go on the beach. I can tell you what a fun time in that shop. Yeah.
Curious little shop.
Definitely.
Ancient warrior, check it out.
But oh, we've never seen the seafront quite like this. We've never seen this back in the 90s.
The speed underground in the house. I may be Fast and Furious. Street racing figures, but the star of the show is undeniably magnificently over top Humvee down there.
Hard not to notice that, like.
Monster truck wheels and flashing lights.
We're back in Peaceful Park again, and now the island is open. Just got over the bridge. The weather's not so great now, but we don't care, do we?
It could be worse.
Yeah.
Touching wood. Touching wood.
Yes. So let's check out this island.
Nesting geese could be aggressive, so let's not try to annoy them.
Good idea. Good idea. 7,000 steps moment.
Yep.
Leads up to the top of the island.
Good.
But by the way, that singing you can hear in the background, that is West End singer Elaine Page currently doing a concert over at the Open Theatre.
I can't remember the last time I came up.
I can't, it's been a long time. A very long time.
Looks like a Stargate entrance.
Slight moment there. We went up to Pagoda, there was a security guard there. So we had to leave because the island was closed.
Yeah, it must have hit the cut off.
Yeah. I see. Wait.
We're slightly too.
Oh no.
We got up there.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. These things happen. I think this is gonna hold. We're gonna end our second day of our trip. There's the nightlife, South Bay going on. It's all lit up.
Yes, Katie.
Yeah. So have you had a good day, bro?
Got tired.
It's always worth it, bro. And obviously, hope you enjoyed watching this. Sadly, we leave tomorrow, but we still got time, so there is more to come. Isn't that right?
Oh, yes.